You're watching Maine's Total Weather and News. I'm Tracy Sable.
And I'm Steve Minnick. Maine's lack of rainfall this summer has many homeowners worrying about their wells. One homeowner in Standish tells us that he hasn't had water since Saturday. He blames it on a shallow well, which isn't allowing water to make it in from a nearby lake. Homeowners with shallow wells are being warned to limit their water use.
Well, the state fire marshal says a fatal fire in Berwick was set by the homeowner who died in the fire. It was reported around 2 this morning. 55-year-old John Keller's body was found inside the home. Investigators say he poured gasoline throughout the house and blocked the doors to keep firefighters out.
A registered sex offender back behind bars facing new charges. Stephen Bragdon, who is 31, is now accused of having inappropriate conversations with a 12-year-old in Waterville, allegedly sending an explicit photo to the child. The child's parents called police. Bragdon was previously convicted of possessing child porn.
Republican nominee Donald Trump is coming to Portland to hold a town hall event. And while only the most optimistic Republicans think that Trump can win Maine's liberal-leaning 1st congressional district, the executive director of Maine's Republican Party says that he does not see Trump as someone who looks at voter registration as an indicator of where to campaign. And thanks for joining us. I'm Tracy Sable.
I'm Steve Minnick. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top news stories and, of course, weather anytime.